meal is a big part of the holiday season, but for some, it's just a struggle to get food on the table. Food pantries in DuPage are assisting as many families in 1 week as they used to serve in 1 month.
Here at Loaves and Fishes, we serve all of DuPage County. Last month alone in October, we served over 9,000 people, almost 9,400 people, and that is up 60%, that's 60% over last year. And about 45% of the people we serve are kids under the age of 18. We are serving more than 500 families a week right now. It used to be that numbers between 125 and 150 were only for the holidays. Now they have become our new normal. We are seeing that almost every day. Yesterday, Saturday, we had 140 families come in. Earlier in the week, we had 130. You know, we see so many people, and part of it is because our hours have doubled, but mostly it's because of the need. They also can get school supplies during the year. This year we had 1,572 kids who got their start with backpacks and school supplies from Loaves and Fishes, and that's another record for us. During the holiday season, we expect to see about 4,000 families this year, and we have choices of holiday meats. It used to be that you would just get a turkey or a ham, depending upon the holiday. Now we're working with people based on family size. Anything from a small family of 1 to 2 people who can get a whole chicken to an extra large family who have choices of a turkey or a ham loaf or a large ham or some other type of permutation. We try to customize it. It is all about client choice and doing what's best for our clients. We have built-in freezers like we never had back at our old facility. In fact, in our old facility, when we had holiday meat, it would be that we have a little bit here, a little bit of Belgio's Catering, and a lot at Marmion Academy. So we would have to estimate how many families we expected to be there that day and try to get enough in-house. We have the type of freezer space that you would see at a grocery store, where it's all arranged beautifully so that people can see not only what the commodity is, but the poundage on it, because every family size has a poundage limit. We have seen so many families who have never had need of services before, in the last few years especially, and so we try to make it easy for people to come to us. It is a very hard thing for a person to take a first step, and we welcome them when they do. Basically, anybody who qualifies under the Illinois Department of Human Services guidelines, which are available on our website, can check to come in. They can just fill out a form. They'll meet with our intake counselors. They'll get a feel for what type of commodities they can get and what pathways to empowerment programs we have to assist them as well. It is a very different space than it used to be, so it is very much a nurturing environment, which we have always been within reason of our area, but now with having this space, we're able to do so much more. Our website is www.loaves-fishes.org.
Tune in next Saturday at 6 a.m. on MeTV to get your DuPage County news, and don't forget to visit the website for complete archives of the program, as well as extended content not seen on the show. That's it for today's episode. I'm Mary Jo Brown, and this has been DuPage News. See you next week.